Hello to the assassins who just see followers of my channel. Welcome to my channel. Anders and Karen Büsün went horse reading together. All the details are in my news. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel before going to my news. Stay tuned to my channel. Anders and Karen Büsün continue to draw attention as one of the most popular couples of recent times. This duo who often share romantic posts on social media and steal the hearts of their fans finally come to the for with a horse reading event. Last weekend, Handaç and Kerem Bürsin decided to go horse reading to spend their free time and do an enjoyable activity. The duo went to the riding club to enjoy nature and have an adrenaline-filled experience. Handaç has shown that she is very experienced in horse reading with her previous posts. Cambridge, on the other hand, expresses his interest and talent in this activity at every opportunity. Horse riding, one of the common interests of the duo, offers them the opportunity to get closer. On this special day, Handaç and Cambridge looked quite romantic. Together, they discovered the beauties of nature and horseback and enjoyed the freedom. Handaç's smile and Cambridge's eyes sparkled, revealing that they were a happy couple. The relationship of Handaç and Cambridge has been followed with great interest since the day it started. The couple who conquered the hearts of their fans with their romantic posts on social media and the activities they attend together is becoming more and more popular with easy pacing day. Handaç is a name that has made a name for herself with her beauty and acting talent, as well as Cambridge is an actress who draws attention with her career. The reunion of the duo delighted their fans and caused them to follow their romance pilot stories with curiosity. What do you guys think about this issue? Share your thoughts with us. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I have come to the end of my news. Goodbye. Stay with us.